When I transitioned out of the Navy, I wanted to go into corporate America, but it was very hard to identify where I wanted to be. And that's because there are so many opportunities out there that are hard for you to find as a transitioning service member. I started doing my due diligence and I learned that Wells Fargo was starting a veteran employment transition program. And that's how I was able to get into this world. Some of the challenges that I faced on my transition were, one, being able to tell my story, where I'm from, what made me the person that I am today, being able to translate my military skills into the corporate equivalent, and being able to focus your search and build a network and choose your path is very important. Personally, what mattered to me most was being in a team that I felt comfortable in, that I could be myself in, and that I saw a path for success and progression. And I found that at Wells Fargo through that program.